anchor cable installation. 1.25 inch all required if installed in asphalt. It is important to place the cable on the good side of the anchor as shown. Using a rebar, driving the anchor with the help of a sledgehammer until the loop is at ground level or slightly below. Remove the rebar. Pull the loops upwards to engage the submerged anchor.